Chill tainted by Ansless.
The great tarnish.
Indeed. The demi-codric the run. Now let the war. Now go.
If we've met, I'm known as D. Heed my warning. Those who live in death, all the more, should, unless you wish to lay down. Well, well, with a prowess for weed in death, if you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take. What say you? Very well. I've marked the location for you. It will lead you to Garank, the beast. What is it? The map indicates it will lead you to Garank.
And grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long, a god is not easily felled. But one day without fail you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Merica. Here is it. I'll be doing my job, so just lay out your role.
No matter.
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to my prayers. Well,
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift, so I told her.
I'm indebted to
it. It was a work.
I'm sorry, I doubt.
Back already.
No matter.
Yeah.
Back already. No matter. Already, no matter.
Tainted by Anzu.
Listen.
The great tarnish.
Indy.
The demigod.
Kudrick the runt.
Now go flood the war.
Tarnished. Bring more deaths. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
Oh. Yes, this was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here? A door from thin air. Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told.
But gosh, that dead end.
Thank you.
It's time I set off to the festival at Redmayne Castle on the southern edge.
Doesn't the thought just set your heart up?
Your fingers. Oh, bless you.
Oh. Mikela's favor can... But all you need...